Okay, now let me introduce myself. I am Sukanti Silvakumar from Arjun Abacus. Okay, actually, I am in this field for the past 16 years. So this is my 17th year in Abacus field. And so far I have trained 40,000 children and more than 2,000 teachers. Actually, I'm a world record holder in Abacus calculation. And this Arjun Abacus curriculum, no, this is designed by me only. Okay, next I'll tell you about Abacus. Actually, you all know about Abacus. Anyway, I'll give you a short introduction. Actually, it is an ancient tool found 2000 years ago. Okay. Is it audible now? Can you hear me? Is it clear? So if you want, you can interact with me. No problem. Or else you can chat. Okay. Actually, it is an ancient tool. It was found 2000 years ago. Okay. Here, the beads are used for calculation. And using these beads, we can do the basic calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. And first, you know, to start with, in the Abacus class, we use that kit, Abacus kit, to do calculation. And later, that Abacus kit will be visualized. Okay, they can imagine, the students can imagine that kit, and they can start calculation. And actually, here are the numbers. Through numbers, we are teaching this Abacus. So, whomsoever it is, that is number fear, no? Some children, they have some number fear that we can remove. Okay, so these are all using Abacus. We can do all these things. Next, actually, it is regarding the Abacus program, no? It is a brain development program. And that too also, it is a whole brain development program. First, I'll tell you about Abacus program. Later, I'll explain what is whole brain development. Okay, actually, it is a whole brain development. And this is for the age group of 5 to 12 years. So that's too for primary children. So it is for primary children, we can have this program. And we have 8 levels in this program. Okay, so 8 levels are there. And each level duration, per level, it is 3 months duration. Okay, we need 3 months to complete one level. So after, as a whole, so that is after completion of 8 levels, it will take 2 years to complete the full program. We need 24 months or 2 years. Okay, this is regarding the Abacus program. Then, actually, first we said, no, it is a whole brain development program. I said it is a whole brain development program. Let me explain how it is whole brain development, okay? Actually, you all know that our body part is divided into 2 parts, that is left part and right part. Okay, so left part, scientifically we know that left part controls the right brain and right brain controls the left part. Okay, that is actually one brain is there, that brain is divided into 2 parts. Left brain and right brain. Left brain have control over the right part of the body and the right brain controls left part of the body. Actually, to get the brain activated in all time, what we got to do, we got to use the both sides regularly and continuously. That is the concept, no? Actually, so all the brain nerves are ends in the fingers and toes. So all the time when it is get activated, when the brain get activated, we use the both sides regularly and continuously. But what most of us are doing, most of us are using our right hand, right part only we are using. So what will happen? The left brain is getting stimulated. Okay, here in the Abacus program, actually for the children at the age group of, see I said no, it is in the age group of 5 to 12 years now. In the early stage, we give training to use both hands simultaneously. Okay, so which stimulates the whole brain. So when they use their left hand, naturally the right brain will get stimulated. Okay, clear. So this is the way it, this is what I said, it is a whole brain development. Actually, when we start using the tobacco, no, we can find the difference. So we can find the difference within 3 to 6 months. So when they start calculation, when they do practice in the abacus kit, you can find the difference within 3 to 6 months. Okay, in the screen sharing now, you can see what all the activities are for left brain and what all the activities for the right brain. So when we give practice in both hands, what it will get stimulated, no? Both brain will get stimulated. So that will give you more output. Okay, that too also, when we do at the early stage, when we do in the correct stage, that is the correct stage, that is 5 to 12 years is the correct stage. That time when we give practice, regular practice, and when they do daily practice in the abacus, that will give you more results, not only in the max. Okay, that will give you performance in all around subjects, all subjects. So you can find difference, because here through max we are teaching, but when it is get stimulated, no, when the brain is getting stimulated, they automatically their memory power, concentration power, and here we are giving some practice in the class, no. So through that practice, their other subjects also they will get involved. Okay. So these are all the this is the concept behind in this abacus program. And next, no, what are all the skills developed in the abacus program? See, as I said earlier, that is, it's a whole brain development. Okay, through that, so in the class, what we are going to give practice, actually, it is speed writing. So we used to give speed writing, that will improve their speed. Actually, for everything, you know that abacus is a time-tested program. Okay, basically, it is a time-setting, everything, each and every page, we used to do using time-setting only. So we have time limit. Without that time limit only, they have to do everything. So based on the time limit only, we used to do everything. So speed writing will get increased. So that we will give practice in the class. Okay, next thing, flashcard. Flashcard is nothing but flash. You know that it's just 1 second. Okay, you know about the flash. So here in the flashcard, we used to show them in within 1 minute, that is 1 second, not in minutes, in 1 second, just we show the card to them, and through that, they will grasp that picture, and they will give us the number. Okay, so that is the part of flashcard that will improve their photographic memory. So that photographic memory, where it works out, so in the science. So we have diagram in the science, no? So once they go through that diagram, they can easily reproduce it. So for that, we should give some constant practice, no? So that we are giving here through flashcards. Okay, and in another time, that is in social science subject is there, no? In that, we have map drawing. So we have, that is a geography map is there, historical maps are there. So in that and all, this flashcard usage is applicable. Okay, we can apply this flashcard. So through that flashcard, that photographic memory is developed. Okay, then next one, in the class, we used to give orals. Orals means what? Actually, we used to give numbers. We dictate numbers to them, and they'll do calculations. So when we dictate the numbers, what is the practice? They are listening that. So usually in the book, they will see the numbers and they'll do calculation. That is one time. But in orals, we will dictate the numbers to them. They will listen it. They will listen the numbers carefully and they'll do calculation and they'll give the answers correctly. No, that will improve their listening power. Okay, usually for the children, they won't listen continuously. Even for in the class, no, their listening power may be for 5 to 10 minutes, not more than that. Even though we are taking class for 40 minutes, they won't listen for the full 40 minutes. Okay, now we are in the class. We will improve the time span from 10 to 15 minutes to some more extent. Okay, so that listening power will get increased through orals. And basic exercise. Basic exercise is nothing but that is after that class, no, we used to give formula training and all. So that they will do fast. That too also for everything we used to give time setting. Okay. So through the time setting only everything they will do. So when they do basic exercise, their concentration power is getting increased. And another one important point is in the class, no, for every page, there is a time limit. So based on the time limit, so if this page on 30 sums are there, in this page 20 sums are there. So whatever may be the sums, number of sums, they have to complete the given time limit. So that will improve their speed and their concentration also, and their mentality, you know, within that time limit we have to complete, that they can develop, that mentality can be developed, because children, they won't sit in one place. So here we are giving training for the time limit. Within the time limit, they have to complete everything. So that practice will be developed. So these are all the skills developed. So we can give, in if you give proper training to them, definitely you can find some difference, no, within 3 to 6 months. And see why we are, that is Arjun Abacus. You all know about Arjun Abacus. Anyway, that is Abacus. We are in this field, no? Actually, we are in this field for the past 16 years. So all other companies are there. Why do you need Arjun Abacus? That is the thing, no? So most of the branded institutions are there. So everybody is teaching Abacus. Then why we need Arjun Abacus? Actually, we are in this field for the past 16 years and we have achieved 10 world records in 12 hours. We are the world's first Abacus Institute achieved 10 world records. Okay. And we are an ISO 9001 and 2015 certified institution. And we have, that is, we are authorized skill training and testing center approved by National Skill India Mission. We are the only Abacus institution because certificate from National Skill India Mission, and we are giving, actually we are the authorized skill training and testing center for Abacus. Especially for Abacus, we got this certificate and it is approved by National Skill India Mission also. Okay. And shall we have one demo? So I'll show you one demo here so that you can have one idea. So how you have to take the class and how the classes will be. So for that, you'll get an idea. Okay. Okay, some of them are from previous class. Okay, no, it's not a problem. Now let us have a Abacus demo here. Okay. You all know this is the Abacus kit. Okay, based on this only we are going to do this program. So this is the Abacus kit. This is for teaching purpose. Okay, now I'll show you what this kit, no? This is for students, the small one. This only we'll give to the children, and it may be single color and we have multicolor also. Okay, anything we can use. So this is for children. They can't use this kit, no. This is only for teaching purpose we are using this kit. Okay. Now, this is Abacus. Let me introduce this about this Abacus and I'll give you values also. Okay, you know the BEATS values, no? That I'll give you now. Later, I'll ask you some interesting questions. You can answer me. Okay. Now, this is Abacus. Okay. So, here, that black color, outer part. This is called frame. Okay, frame it is here. And we have Abacus. It is divided into two parts. Is it so? So the full Abacus is divided into two parts. The middle one, the one it is divided, no, it is called bar. Here the bar divides Abacus into two parts. Clear, the outer part is frame. Here we have bar. This bar divides our vertex into two parts.
Okay.
Yeah, please. Others, please mute yourself. Please mute yourself. Later, you can unmute, okay? Yeah. Now, below the bar, we have some beads. These are called beads. So, using beads only, here we are going to do counting. So, below the bar, we have some beads. These are called lower beads. So, it is below the bar, no? So, we call it as lower bead. And above the bar, we have one bead. It is called upper bead. Clear? Below the bar, lower bead. Above the bar, it is upper bead. And now, below the bar, we have beads. Now, that has, each bead has value 1. Each bead has the value 1. And here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? And above the bar, it is only one bead. Only one it is. But the value is 5. Keep in mind, the value is 5 here. Okay, now see when it touches the bar, it gets value. Clear? Now I'm taking one bead and it touches here. When it touches here, it gets value. Suppose if it is in this position, it is 0. No beads are getting value here. Okay, when we take one bead, when it touches the bar, it gets value 1. And I am taking another one bead, it is 2, then 3, then 4. So I kept all 4 lower beads here. Okay, this is 4. Now I am taking one upper bead. I said its value is 5. So all the time you should keep in mind, it is not 1, it is 5. So again, when it touches the bar, it gets value. Clear? So this value is 5. Next, after 5, we have 6, no? So I am taking one upper bead, one lower bead. Together, it gets value 6. So 5 plus 1, 6. Then another one bead, it is 7, 8, and 9. Clear? So all the beads will get value 9. Now one more time I'll tell you. 1, 2, 3, 4. After that, this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Clear? So why I am keeping it here? Actually, this is units point. You know the place values. So 1, 10, 100, 1000 are place values, no? So this is our unit place. Place value. This is 1's place. Nothing but 1's place. So once, then towards left side, the next rack, this is 10th place. Then towards left, it is 100th place. Then 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, and so on. It goes like this, okay? That is midpoint. Totally in this abacus, we have 13 rods. These are called rods. 13 rods are there. I am taking the middle one, center point I am taking, that is called units point. So from the units point, towards the left side, it gets value, that is as per the place value chart, this is 1, then 10, 100, 1000, and so on, okay. What is in the right side? That is decimal part. Okay, you all know the decimal part, that is point is there, no, after point, that is 1.01, that is, this is in ones place, this is decimal point, then 01 in the decimal part. So that will be in the right side. Clear? Towards left side, as usual, we have place value chart. Towards the right side, it is the decimal numbers we have. So that will be there in the right side part. Clear? Okay. So this is the actually, this I have introduced this abacus to you. Now, actually, this is a 9 is over. No, here in the units place, 9 is over. Then 10. Where do you keep 10? So, in the 10th place. I said this is 10th place. In the 10th place, if I keep one bead, so it gets value 10. If I keep 10, sorry, one bead in 10th place, it gets value 10. See here, otherwise we can say 1 in the units place 0, 1, 0, 10. Okay, then if I take another one bead in 10th place, it is 20, 30, 40. Then upper bead, as usual, it is all the beads get the value of 5. So all upper bead is having value 5. Depends upon the place value, it is getting changed. In the units place, it is 5. If it is in the 10th place, it is 50. Okay, 50. 60, 70, 80, 90. Again, when it goes to next place, it is 100. If I keep one bead here in the 100th place, it gets value 100. Okay, then in the upper bead, it is 500. Okay, like that, it goes on, depends upon the place value. Value is same, depends upon the place value, we can give its value, accurate value. Okay, then next we can using abacus we can do addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay, so these basic four operations we can do using abacus. Now let's start. I'll give you one interesting part. If you have a note and pen, you take down. I'll give you one speed writing. I said speed writing, no? I'll tell you what is speed writing. Better you take one paper and pen. Now we are going to write speed writing. Nothing but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. This you are going to write again and again. Okay. To write this one, I am going to give you only 1 minute time. Okay, within 1 minute time, let us see how many times you can complete. Okay, I'll set the time now. You all get ready. Okay, can you see stopwatch here? So in that, I'll give you 1 minute time. Okay, in 1 minute, what you got to do? Again and again, you got to write the same numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Repeatedly, you got to write again and again till 1 minute. Maximum time limit is 1 minute. Till 1 minute, you got to write and let us see how many times you have completed and what is your speed. Ready? Start. Stop. Now you can count and you can find out your speed. How many times you can complete. That is your speed. Okay. So slowly, when you teach to the children, they can improve their speed. To start with, they may be in 5 times or 6 times. Okay. 14 times. Okay. Now slowly their speed will get increased. Maximum of 14 is good. Okay. So since you are elder, so you can do many more times. But for the children, they will complete only 5 or 6 times. To start with, they can complete only 5 to 6 times. Okay. Then next one, I'll tell you about flashcards. No, flashcards is nothing but this is a flashcard. Actually, in this picture, beads picture are given in one side. See, here it is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now I'll show this card only one. Just 1 second, I'll show. So they can immediately say the answer. It is 4. Okay. This will improve their photographic memory. Okay, this is very interesting part also in the class. Just I will show you this card only once. So this is the time limit. Just I have shown once. So what they will do, immediately they will give us the answer 2. Okay, this will improve their picture image. Clear? That is photographic memory. Snega, later I'll clear your doubt, okay? Next. Okay, so this is the important part now. Actually, for Abacus teacher training, you know what is Abacus teacher training. You must know how it will be there. So everything I'll tell you now. Actually, I said no, it is 8 levels are there in Abacus teacher training program. So totally 8 levels are there in Abacus. So, but at the stage, you can't take all 8 levels training. So that you may find difficult. So it is divided into 2 phases. 2 phases are there. In the first phase, level 1 and 2 will be done, okay, will be completed. So that level 1 and 2, no, in that we have all basic formulas. So in Abacus, we have 34 formulas are there. So to start with, all 34 formulas will be covered in the first phase. Okay, and that first phase, no, as soon as you complete the first phase, immediately you can start taking the class also. Okay. Then your teacher training certificate also will be given at the end of the first phase. Not in all the, all not completion of all. It is not necessary to complete all the levels. First 2 levels are enough so that you can get one certificate and immediately you can start the class also. And in the second phase you can take after 1 month duration. Okay, as soon as you complete the first 2 levels, you can start the class. After that 1 month duration, you can take the second phase also. In that we have 3 to 8 levels. Okay, starting from 3rd to 8th levels. I said in the first 2 levels will be covered all basic formulas and all. So from the 3rd level only we have application part. We are going to apply that one. That is mental arithmetic, starting from mental arithmetic. That is nothing but mental arithmetic. They will imagine that Abacus kit. See, for example, in mental arithmetic, how will they imagine? See, in simple conventional method, 2 plus 5, how will they do? 2 in the mind, 5 in the finger. After 2, they'll calculating, no? They'll give the answer. But here, as a mental arithmetic, they will imagine that number into the beads. Clear? They will imagine that number in the beads. So for 2, they will imagine 2 beads. And for 5, they will bring down that upper bead 5. So then when it gets touched to the bar, no, it gets value, they will give immediately, they'll give answer 7. They need not go for counting and that. Okay, they need not use their fingers. So very fast they can give the answer. That is from the 3rd level. First 2 levels, basic formulas with kit only, with Abacus kit only, with the tool only they will do. And from 3rd level onwards, they will start calculating in mental arithmetic. And fourth level, we have multiplication part. Okay, just before starting multiplication part itself, from second level onwards, we used to give training for the multiplication tables. Okay, then in the fifth level, we have division, multiplication as well as division. And from sixth level onwards, we have higher number, no? Now, that is, it may be 2 digit, 3 digit, 5 digit. Like that, no? We have number of rows as well as number of digits will get increased from sixth level onwards. And we have shortcut, that is, without using multiplication table, how to do multiplication sums and division. So that will be there from sixth level onwards. Okay, 6th, 7th, and 8th level will be higher number of addition, subtraction, multiplication as well as division. And we have decimals also. Starting from 7th level onwards, we have decimal numbers. Okay, that will be in the second phase. Okay, and usually 18 to 20 hours to complete one phase we need. Okay, we need 18 to 20 hours to complete one phase. And usually we conduct weekend classes because of the summer program. Summer, no, so yeah, anyway, now you know about the situation. The current situation is maybe the lockdown will get extended. So everything will be through online, classes will be there. So we have online classes as well as for the children, no, they will have also online classes. That will be good and safe for us in the current situation. So we used to have an online class only. So, and weekend classes will be there. So these are all the basic things for the Abacus teacher training program. And class record, no, usually online class will be there. Live interactive classes will be there. And if you have any doubt, you can immediately make it clear. And after completion of every class, we used to send you the recorded videos to you. Because in future, if you have any doubt, you can make it clear. So that recorded video will be sent to your personal mail ID. You can watch later time also. Okay. And actually, that is the next thing, no? How you can learn from this? That is, you can start taking the class as soon as you complete the first phase or first level. Even after completion of first level, you can start taking the classes from your home itself. That is, through online, you can take the class. And or else you can open the individual center, but now you can start from your home itself. Through online, you can take the class. So once you start taking the class, once you get some confidence, you can go and approach the schools. Nearby schools are there, no? There you have, they have a Abacus program. There you can go and teach. You can take the classes there. And usually for the children, no? We can collect 2,500 to 4,000 per level. For one student, I am telling you, to complete one level, depends upon the area, you can collect 2,500 to 4,000. Say, for example, if you have 10 children, no, so you can easily earn 25,000. Per level, you can earn 25,000 to 40,000. So through online only, you are going to teach them. You need not invest more money also. So what is the only thing? You have to get the materials. So materials you are going to give to the children. So that will be the minimum investment only. So you can earn 25,000 to 40,000. Say, for example, I am telling you the minimum number of children is 10 only. If it is maximum 100 or 1,000, if you go and approach the school, definitely you will get some bulk number of children. No? So if you in case of 1,000 children, see the earning of that earning per month. It is multiples of thousands, no? So you can easily earn through Abacus. It won't be a waste thing. Okay. Easily you can earn money through this because you are going to teach only for the children, 5 to 12 years. And if you show a good result to them, definitely everybody, see, your parents, So the parents will refer you, no, for some other day to their friends and all. So you may, you can easily get the children.
Okay.
Okay.